Yo, J-Plat with the 8 month resub to start the night off strong. Thank you, my dude. Welcome back. Thank you for 8 months of terrible decisions and poor taste in streamers. I appreciate it. Tonight's achievement tile of choice is Western Press. It's not the greatest, but it's also not the worst one I've had as a wallpaper. But one thing I noticed about this game that I haven't seen with any other games is how it splits the screen in half. You have like a skull thing on the side, and then the thing there. Also, oh right, one second. One, two, three. One, two, three. We're synced. Let's hope that we don't desync 7 times like last night. But well, and let me turn this down before we all lose our hearing. Yay! One thing I noticed about Western Press is that it's a Western game, so it's like pistol duels and shit. And one of the achievement tiles is an airplane. So you've seen the new Defiance achievement tiles? I was gonna use one of them as as my wallpaper tonight, but the problem is that it gets covered by all of the by all of the blocks on the dashboard. But for those of you that don't know, Defiance 2050 or 5050, whatever it's called, the sequel to Defiance. It's a I think it's a f It, is it free to play now? It definitely was a full price game when it came out, but it's a MMO. Anyways, the sequel's coming out in June or July, and I'm assuming they're placeholders, but I hope they're not. Two of the achievement tiles are just a white background and in red and clearly in paint. It's just written by hand achievement, and then all of the others are the same thing but written in text. And I thought it was really damn funny. Naturally, they're going to be placeholders for sure, but it would be incredible, I think, if a game actually came out with the achievement tiles like that. And to be honest, I would be more tempted to buy it and play it to have those on my gamer tag because it's just so
It's
absurd.
straight shots to the planet below, but you'll need to clear a path.
I'm mashing? Oh, okay, I'm doing like four stuff. Fuck outta here, bro. So, hopefully we don't desync. Command me, YouTube. J-Plat, thank you for the 666 biddies. Sorry, Mary, and sorry, Shiz. I mean, she's still beating you for the week. But thank you for the 666 bits, man. Appreciate it. Hashtag demonetized. My channel got demonetized a while ago. I do not have the subscriber count or the views. Was it the views? Yeah. I think you need like 4,000 subscribers, and I have like 120. Because let's face it, what about now? Oh, did I just get laggy? You play with another 666 biddies. Now you got that gold medal. And I really don't trust this tonight. It did a little bit of a hiccup in my camera, and I don't trust it. Dude, thank you for another 666 and this week's top cheerer. The cold never bothered me anyway. Dude, the cold never bothered me again with all the fucking dope ass coats I can buy because of you. I'm just gonna wear a polar bear on my head. Come at me, Mother Nature. I got Sugar Daddy J Platty. I already lost train of thought.
Feeling about this.
Oh, he said the thing that Han says. Remember when she said it in the first game, but she was like, "I've got a really bad feeling about this," and I was like, "That's not the line." Oh, what I was gonna say was, let's see if, first of all, if we say in sync. And second of all, if the game keeps bugging, you have more janky problems with this. With this, then I saw the first stutter. I was holding. You mean the game or the stream? Like, I noticed the camera did a little bit of jankiness, so I'm worried that OBS is fucking up again.
It's a straight shot to the planet below, but you'll...
Seems alright. Last night I didn't even realize, because it was like just off enough that I didn't like notice like, the hell, the sound is completely fucked. But just off enough that I noticed that their lips and their what they were saying didn't line up. And then I was like, wait a minute, now I notice that it's off. And then when I checked, it was like a pretty big desync. It started off at like maybe like a millisecond, and then less than half a second, and then almost up to a second, and then even the second one started off fine, but it was only 35 minutes and it desynced again. But yeah, that's what I was gonna say, is as cool as the game is and how awesome the cutscenes are and shit, man, is this game buggy, and I'm honestly hoping for it again because it was hilarious.
Nice.
I'm really curious to see if this game shits the bed again. Another 168 bits. I need to cheer. Dude, thank you for another bitty drop, my man. Appreciate it. Also, I saw that you're this close to 100,000 gamer score. So how's that coming along? Oh, True Marvelous, that sucks. That's the thing, is usually like everything's set up that I don't... The only thing I ever have to do is that OBS Classic used to save your camera settings, but OBS Studio doesn't. So I just have to, every time, just turn off autofocus and adjust the white balance. That's the only setup I really have to do. I obviously like test a whole bunch of shit, like if it's running properly, if it's all synced, and everything's working like it should, and then I close it, or I let it run for a bit, I go for a smoke and make my coffee, I come back, close it, wait a couple minutes, reopen it, do the test again, and then I go live. Usually when I've gone live, I've been fucking around for 15 minutes making sure everything's perfect, but you never know, sometimes it just, it's either OBS or the PC, or, you know, sometimes it shits the bed. And it's fucking annoying. I can't move. Noise. UPC has been great every time so far, so that's it. Jinx now. I have a thing now where my computer somehow installed Pokey, which is apparently like a Windows 8 thing that helps with your start menu and shit that I never installed. Some people saying that it's good, and then some people saying it's malware, and that uninstalling it is very dangerous if you do it improperly because it can fuck up a whole bunch of things. So now I've been like trying to figure out how I can uninstall it without breaking my computer. I've been like so paranoid of touching it, because I'm like, I don't know if it's fucking on my PC, but I also don't want to like uninstall it and fuck something up on my PC. So it's like terrifying for nothing. It's pretty goddamn annoying, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if it's called Pokey or Pocky, P-O-K-K-I, but yeah, it's really annoying. I guess this one doesn't shoot rockets and shit, I mean. Hellblade is okay, just trying to complete it one step at a time, fair enough. Yeah, I didn't like it, but I just don't like slow games. I thought it was a great game that I just did not like. No more cankles for you, my dude. Hey PC, if I'm honest, I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm not very like PC savvy and shit either, but as far as OBS and recording and stuff, I learned that shit just as I went. I did a lot of research when I switched to capture card and all that. Now I got, obviously I have the hang of all that shit. I'd hope so, I've only been doing this for like 3 years. And I think two of which have been with capture card now. Oh, fuck. Yeah, actually about 2 years. About a year and a half since I got the green screen and all that. I think I got that around the time that I went back into Destiny. If I remember correctly. Oh shit. Hello. That was dope. We got a big boy? Oh, we got a big boy. Also, we got an upgrade. So let's do this shit, do this shit, do it. I will do Saba. Achievement, specialist. That was for maxing a skill, obviously. Let me go just go take out that cannon before I do anything else. Or turret, or whatever you want to call it. Rebel scum. That was ambitious. So what you all playing tonight? I know Cully is playing some wonderful Neo Geos. Turn around, idiot. So rip Cully, never forget. I didn't even realize I could just blast these things. Noice. Anything over here? Oh, is there somebody here? Am I... Oh, look at this guy. Look at you over here. Just takes so long, baseball? Really? Man, I'm really looking forward to Super Mega Baseball 2. I really enjoyed the first one. So hopefully this one is super fun too. Alright, nailed it. Alright, so dead. God damn, get fucked. Alright, one more. That one hit me? Interesting. Alright, to the face! Another 20 gamer score. I'm playing Corrigan, nice. I'm gonna do that either after the stream or tomorrow morning. Free and 2 hours to get the completion? Sure. I'm all about it. I thought I saw prompts. Something's still shooting at me, right? Like, I'm not losing my mind? Or is stuff just breaking? Oh. There's TIE fighters flying in, and here we go. I guess I was too close. How is Corrigan, by the way? I know it's free and easy and quick, but is it any good at least? Okay, last week, fulfilling my commitment to Dev, I actually joined the chat, so it's fun, even though the game's a bit of a non-event. Makes sense.
We're not far from your location. We're coming in behind you.
Lock down all access points.
Starkiller, we're in the security center across from you.
His ponytail's so black.
Imperials will deactivate the security screens in your sector.
Shit, he cut his head off. Dude, that is so funny. What a glitchy fucking game, man. I keep forgetting about this, like, force fury thing. Jesus Christ. Get murdered, son. That is brutal, I love it.
Make your way to the command center, we'll meet up there.
This is a super basic RPG.
Don't destroy anything in my way, General, but I'm going after Juno.
Well, that's not how you aim that. I guess we're going this way.
Security forces to your station.
I keep forgetting that these guys block force abilities and all that shit. I assume he's dead.
Starkiller, Imperial snipers have us pinned down. Can you help us out?
Yeah, sure, I got you, fam. Oh, I just gripped his gun? Oof, oof, oof. Alright, thank you, my dude. There you go. I love this one. Whoop, that was the wrong button. Whoop. I pressed it!
We can't move forward! Take out those snipers!
I'm a bit busy! I accidentally did the like lightning ball. It was not intentional, but it's all good. We figured it out. I either have somebody to kill or something to pop out. I just heard. Oh, right, these are the sniper. Oh, I thought I had to go further to take them out. Okay.
All right, we're deactivating the security screens in your location
nice.
Now. You should be able to
proceed. Giving the prologue for free is the strength of it. Can't see many sales of episode 1, even though it's better than the prologue, especially priced at 20 bucks. US not even coming out in UK or Europe. That's crazy. Yeah, I'm curious to see how it goes. Yeah, I guess Dev's gotta get creative now with how they push their games, to be honest. And people love free shit, so hopefully for them, people play it, people like it, people wanna buy it. It doesn't look like it's gonna interest me whatsoever. So I'll get the gamer score and that's it. But hopefully I like it. But yeah, like Cully said, Achievement Hunters will get the prologue, get the completion. And whatever, but achievement hunting is also like a very niche thing. Definitely not in the majority, so. That too, Kali. Yeah, so I guess stuff just doesn't load in this game, huh? I'm thinking that it's a backwards compatible issue.
General, that bombing run just took out the bridge. Is there another way around?
Let me see what I can do.
Yes, sir.
I really feel like there's too much of it for this to be how the game came out. Like, I've never heard that it was a buggy disaster. Like that was, see, it's like flicking on and off. Like that's not right. And it seems to be a common theme, like that guy's ponytail. What's up, Nikolai? How you doing, man? Ah, shit! Look at all those graphics that didn't load.
We need to take them
ready
out.
For a nap, so I figured I'd be lulled to sleep by your sexy voice. Makes sense. Am I supposed to be of assistance from here? Oh.
I see. Using those TIE fighters to take out the dropship.
Yeah, I know, I get it. But that TIE fighter just exploded. And that, when I don't know where it is, there they are. Excuse me?
Destroy those dropships.
I'm trying, man. And once again, threw in wonderful grip controls, and entire areas just depended on them. Chat. Why?
TIE fighters to take out the drop ships.
Why is this a fucking thing? Oh, come on, you were lined up so perfectly. Stop just walking up, you idiot. Got it. First try.
We've gained a lot of ground, but there's still fierce resistance.
I think I might work on some Emily after this fucking baseball game. I needed a good game as a break. Oh my god. Yeah, because Emily wants to play. It's fantastic.
You have to give it to the Empire. They simply will not retreat. Pity.
It'd be cool if I could hit this fucking prick. Oh my god, idiot. Now what? Why can't I progress? Oh, hey man. Bye man. Not liking Emily then, I enjoyed it much better than the first. I didn't even get the second one. I hated the first so much, I was like, I'm not playing any more of this shit. That was one of the most annoying games that I've ever played. Also, I had an upgrade. Sure, man. I should have just saved my credits, actually. I never used that shit. I actually didn't mind the first at all. I have the worst luck with RNG, so once it started giving me sequences that were literally impossible, I was just like, well, this is my life now. Sure, the RNG could fuck you, but that's just how the game is. Yeah, but that means it's shitty game design, in my opinion. When it's literally impossible, just because the game is like, nah, you can't beat this. Like the first for what it was, but it was fun, but yeah, the last hour is broken. The last, was it just the last one? I don't know, but it was enough that I was just like, yeah, go fuck yourself. For me, it was the first hour was fine. It made for good content. And then after that, I was just like, yeah, no. What? I don't know what I'm controlling. Oh. Am I doing this wrong?
Just get over here. This isn't as easy as it looks.
Where am I? What? One second. Where am I putting this? Okay. I love how he's like, this isn't as easy as... Okay. This isn't as easy as it looks. And in the first game, I took down an entire, like... Imperial Destroyer.
Get a move on it! I can't hold it forever!
Yeah, I'm sorry that the controls suck. Jesus. Jump, you idiot! This fucking ponytail. Are you gonna load half his hair, dude?
What do you see?
I see a perfect game.
There, at the top of the city.
The main access ways to the central city are locked down.
It's just funny because it was fine the first half of the game. Up there.
I'll find a way, General.
And then it just gave up. Like I usually do. I'll find a way, General. Are we underwater?
Starkiller, I know you want to find Juno, but we need your help. One Jedi could turn the tide of any war.
I'm only here for Juno, General.
They're fucked.
We need you in the front lines.
The Imperials have regained control of the security centers. We're going to suffer heavy casualties.
Any sneakily hidden collectibles? Oh shit, we got a spider bot thing. Why would you go all the way there when there's something in front of my face? Grab the thing! Guys, remember when I said that the grip controls are much better in the second than the first?
Boy.
What's up, Eternal? How you doing? Welcome back. Hope you're having a splendid day. Night? Day night? Best time of the day night? Excuse me? Boop. There you go. Hit him with the booping in. Been out in society, it was horrible. Alive, we got ice cream, so it was K. Alright. You got ice cream, all is fine in the world. You guys are mighty close. Yeah! I did it! One second, guys, I have a power up. One second, I'll fight you in a second. Give me one second. Boy, this game. I hope that it doesn't follow the trend of the first game and that the last little bit of it is terrible garbage. I'm starting to worry that that might be a thing. This game does not like to load stuff, huh? How is this even possible? There's invisible walls around all of this shit. Got a saber crystal. Tell me we get that perp, baby. Tell me we got that perp. This fucking game. Way to go to get number one pink hair dye and fancy cake jewelry for her social. So after surviving Walmart with three kids and a husband, I deserve so much ice cream. Yeah, you did. That is a true statement. How'd I end up all the way over there? Was she happy with all her stuff? I actually really wanted ice cream yesterday, but didn't have any, and I was like, man, life sucks. Oh, there's a... Oh, wow, that guy got wrecked. She wields her fancy ice cream in today and she just keeps hugging me and telling me she looks awesome and feels confident. That's awesome. Good for her. I hope that she has a blast at her social. So that's... Keep trying not to puke when I think how much this fucking social costed. Realize in 2 years I gotta do it over for proms. Yeah. I know I'm jealous. I like how it gives him an outline as if I can like control him with the force. I'm sick of your lies! Go to a social when you can go to an anti-social. Alright, I'll give you that one. It's a quality meme. Do you guys know about the anti-social club? Or whatever? The anti-social social club? Where people meet up and discuss how they're anti-social? I'm not lying, this is a thing. Although I'm sure this is not surprising to anybody. If you didn't already know, you're probably like, meh, yeah. Because that social is where her mom would be and her mom's not cool.
This is bad.
Sorry, man.
Star-killer. I'm not one to beg, but...
I can't.
I know how you feel about her, but she's just one officer. We're going to lose the entire rebellion if you don't help us!
I'm sorry. I just can't.
What the fuck is this phone? Hold up. I was looking at it in confusion. This phone number starts with a V. And it's... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 digits. Okay. Maybe I missed the one call, guys. Maybe I just missed $1 million. Anti-social club sounds like a long ass way to say internet. Yeah, but on the internet you don't have to like leave your house. These people like meet up together. It's not like they just like go on a forum. That's why it's hilarious. What are friends? I think there's some like some creature from like Lord of the Rings. What up, DDA? How are you, man? Let's just double check. Yo, it's a Christmas miracle. Half an hour in and we're still synced. What? Guys, I'm not gonna, I don't wanna alarm you, but I might be a magician. I love that animation. I didn't get the notification you were live. Nice. Thanks, Switch. Oh shit, hey man. Alright, let's do it. Oh shit! Alright, where's this ninja bitch at? Oh, I guess I did it. I did it. Got the email on Macro Live, but they didn't want me to know you were scrubbing it up. Yeah, clearly. That tends to happen a lot with me for some reason.
Someone answer me. General, do you copy?
Yeah. We were able to hold.
So, you know, thanks, thanks, Switch.
Okay, quiet, Coda. Listen, there are thousands of them.
God, I don't know how many times I have to press the A button for it to work.
I can feel them. They're like me. They're strong in the Force.
What are you talking about?
He's cloned an army.
That's impossible.
Are we gonna have a Clone Wars?
We're on our way.
Platforming is just a favorite thing to do. I love platformers. When they're done well, it's one of my favorite genres. Does that mean you're a witch? Well, I mean I'm a man, so I guess it'd be a wizard, but yes. Actually, aren't like Destiny witches men or something? Dude, the one thing they got right, Nice, G-Plat. Okay. Yeah, no, that's fine. Saved it? Saved it, I said? Yeah. Cool, where am I going? Warlock is a witch thing in Destiny? Nah. You're wrong. Yeah, that's it. Warlock are... The Warlocks are ladies. So I had it backwards. Why did... Huh? Alright. Cool. I guess that doesn't bump him? Oh yeah, but he doesn't care. Why do you not just aim at him? Man. I gotta love when, like, at the end of the game, the controls just get really poopy. It's like, here is a realization of how bad they were. You never knew this the whole time you were playing because you didn't have the platform precisely, and you didn't have 700 of these hard enemies together, but now that they're together, you realize it's a pain in the arse. Alright, now what? Warlock is a practitioner of magic that is broken an oath in a community. A witch is a female magician, and a wizard is a male magician. Huh. Why did I think it was Warlock was a man? Could be because I forgot about the word wizard for a second there. Not gonna lie. Forgot that was a thing. Squeeze me? Aha. These guys thought of everything. Can Can you imagine if you were a robot, but you were intelligent to realize that you were made to be a platform? Like that bit in Rick and Morty, where he's like, pass me the butter, and he's like, what else would you have me do? Nothing, you get the butter. Oh my god! Yeah, join the club. Can you not, please? Shock me like electric field. Wow. Sentient AI? Aw, oh, fuck, I'm a platform. Aw, oh, fuck, man. Look at me, Morty. I turned myself into a platform. I'm Platform Rick. Who's hitting me, man? I can't see shit. Please die, sir. Oh yeah, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. I cannot see a motherfucking thing. Joe, what game are you working? I guess you're playing God of War, right? You're more like God of Boar. No, I'm kidding. That game is phenomenal. Boy. How good would it be if that game won a Game of the Year, and they changed the trophy and they gave it like a World's Best Dad mug? Corgan, though, yo.
Nothing if we have any say about it.
I wonder if he's here somewhere.
DDA.
The original Star Killer.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
Can you do me a solid, dude? If ever they make physical copies of Corgan, can we get them and then give them to somebody so that we can be Corgan donors? Oh shit. Getting a little tricksy. I guess I could move these? They have the white outline. Then again, those big mechs did too, and... yeah, DDA.
Don't you leave us here!
I can't wait any longer, General.
Listen to me!
I can't wait any longer, General. I have to bust this nut. You don't understand. It's been 4 hours.
There's no time. I'm
Yeah, this guy is literally like sacrificing the world for her. She better like suck the fucking ball juice out of his. Oh man, she. I'm trying to think of something to be like. I can't even make a metaphor for how hard she better suck his balls. Funny enough, I didn't hate Corgan. I don't know, True Marvelous was just saying that it's just like bland.
Don't go in there alone. The Dark Lord is waiting for you.
Oh really?
Close, General. I am not stopping.
Am I already at the end?
We're losing your signal, Star Killer. Just stop.
It's made by one guy, really.
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this.
At least it worked, and all achievements worked. Very rare in 2018. Yep.
Juno.
Oh shit, is Vader railing Juno?
Where is she?
Oh fuck. That's not fair, you have a helmet. Is it proxy?
They are the memories of a dead man.
Oh.
Vader! Come out! Juno!
Come out and play!
Juno, it's me!
You're a monster. A thing.
Juno, please!
You're Vader's puppet. Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
How very not Star Wars.
Speak! What have you done to her?
Circular's gonna try to bang Juno, but she's gonna hit him with the friend zone. Eternal, are you alright?
This made you coward!
I don't remember the Dying Reborn ending. Oh, these are my clones? Oh shit, it's for realsies. Hey man. You look tubular. Alright.
Juno!
Gabriel on the keyboard, I figured as much. Oh shit. Yeah. I was trying to hang a calendar, as one does at the end of April. Wow, G-Plat. That's fucking funny. Oh, boy. We got a ways to go. Nice, Eternal. Eternal, to be fair, I still have my 2017 calendar up on June. That's how much I use it.
Before you returned. Now you will surrender to me. Will die here where you were created.
I like how his head didn't load either. This game. No, it's going between his body and his face. Right? Oh, fuck you.
Destroy him.
Cully. What's your favorite platform? Bring it down. Get over here, boy.
Boy.
Nice mask, man. Bye. Is it just weird that like half of them just kind of disappeared? I was like looking at chat and I just caught it in the corner of my eye. Also, shout out to you, No Face. Script to catch and throw the cloning tanks back at Vader. Oh, sorry. This is we all Ocarina of Time now. I disappeared. Oh, here we go. Sup, fam? Nope. All right.
I will destroy you 1,000 times.
Well, that's rude. Alright, so if I destroy the tanks, they just spawn new ones. Okay.
Kill him.
My trick. Uh oh. Oh! Oh jeez!
I will always be your master, and you will always be a slave.
Shut up. So my lightsaber's kind of okay. Yeah, I guess I gotta let them put in a lot of the work. Well, this is kind of lame. By kind of lame, I mean very lame. This sucks. Fuck off with this shit. Yeah. What the fuck? That was pretty incredible. Hey,
A son.
Boy. Be better.
You are a shadow of your former self.
Oh, okay, now I see what it was saying before. It's like, throw the things back. Yeah, bish. Come on, do what you want. Oh.
You are mine to command.
Command these nuts, bruh. I mean, what? Well, I can't jump there, can I? I guess I just gotta keep doing this? Unless I can... Oh. Fuck!
Now.
I'm just gonna kill them, it's so much faster than the mind trick bullshit.
Me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time.
I mean, didn't he already sorta?
Star Killer could not kill you. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before. I will do it again.
Not
nice.
You are a thing. Experiment.
Wow, they could
destroy
not.
Him.
They could not pad this out more if they tried. Alright, okay. Oh, that's actually cool. Oh, damn it!
I will break you.
Man, he's not even halfway. Fucking Christ. It's never gonna end. And it's the same garbage every time. This sucks. Unless I could literally just jump across and avoid them. Nope. I mean, they're closer than me. I don't know why I didn't see that coming. Sick one-liner, Vader, by the way.
Yeah. I will replace you again and again.
Fuck!
I've always been stronger than you!
Yet you fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it.
Alright. Nice.
You are a dead man.
You lie!
You are one of many. You will die like the rest.
This is boogie garbage, dude.
Look around. You are expendable.
This fucking kid, he just disappears and shit. It's like thanks, game. I have to redo all of that because the camera cut as I was jumping. Thank you. Look how much more healthy. Oh my god.
Now.
Boy of War almost done. Mop up easy. Yeah, but it's called Dad of Boy. Boy. Man, this game. Is a fucking mess. Alright, so they're just like sniping me from across the map, and it's time to not like come. There you go, finally they're coming for me. Is this the end of the game? It is. And just like the other one, the end sucks. They sure know how to make good games and fucking ruin the shit out of them.
You are a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
Alright, let's do the one animation.
Star Killer could not kill me. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before, I will
Did
do it
Did you see
again.
How I just had to do this light speed? It changed camera like while I was mid-jump, like this. And so I lost like half of his health. He was at like a quarter of his health, and then yeah, the camera panned and I just fell into the pit. Like, what was that camera?
I will replace you again and again.
Man, he has so much health. And he also blocks everything. Finally, I got a couple of shots in. Fuck.
Broken.
This cave disappears. This helmet disappears. What a game! What a game! Please just take damage.
Woman is meaningless.
Whoops. Alright, this time I'll wait a second. This is where it glitched.
You will always be a slave.
And I just noticed now I couldn't move during the cutscene, so that's why I couldn't save myself. Uh-oh.
Shit. I've always been stronger than you.
Yet you fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it. You are a dead man.
You lie!
All right.
Destroy him. You are a shadow, former Sith.
Please let me get close to the middle. Oh god, don't let me fall off now, dude. Oh my god, Vader. Well, enjoy the trip, see you next fall. Cool. Did it on purpose for the achievement. Let me guess, I have to redo, Wow, this game!
Destroy him.
Yeah, this is absolutely atrocious.
Broken.
I can't believe that shit, dude.
You are a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time.
Starkiller could not kill me. What hope do you
have? Oh, I have a lot of hope. I could just uninstall the game.
I will do it again.
I can't get over this. He just disappears, teleports away with no helmet or textures loaded. And
now.
Yeah, light speed. That's awesome, man. That'd be a nice platinum to have. What do you have left? The Ravens, I assume? Our picks made it a 1 out of 10. You see, yeah, these guys are ridiculous. HN is all. I mean, not at this point. I'm at the final boss, so. I'll keep trucking because I'm stubborn, but this is, yeah. I'm gonna remember these as buggy, fucking annoying games. Oh, that's not true. They're overall were fun, but yeah, just horrible, horrible endings. Also, these grip controls are the best. I can do that too, bitch. This is a perfect uninstall point. Have a nice trip, see you next fall was like that last secret achievement. Oh my god, fuck you.
Mine to command.
I've always been stronger than you.
Yet you fail to defeat me.
Firefix website though. Problem is you can't go back to page with. So you got a closed tab. Nice. Fuck. I hate the noises Starkiller makes. Like, put your dick back in your pants, bro. We're fighting. All right, let's do that, yeah?
I made you, and now I will destroy you.
Fight me in the middle, you bitch. Okay, see you later.
Kill him.
Do it. Dude, I'm so scared now of every jump I make that I'm gonna like fall and get fucked up or something.
You are a dead man.
You lie!
That sucks, right? Also, welcome back.
Look around. You are expendable.
Yeah, it's a. There's some people on Twitter that are fucking idiots. That, like, didn't think that they were spoiling something, clearly. There's a bunch of people that did the exact same thing. Like, you guys are fucking idiots. Right. Oh, shit. I'm probably dead again. Fuck, I forgot about that. I was like, why is it so loud?
I will always be your master, and you will always be a slave.
Yeah, I'm just gonna read books till Sunday. Just play games. And don't go online. This fight is straight trash. Dude, you have no idea how long I've been here. It's just this over and over again.
I will destroy you 1,000 times.
You'll do no such thing. He didn't jump! Every time I gotta jump a gap, he doesn't jump, he just walks up the edge. What the fuck? This is the fourth time that I do this. Good checkpoints, game. Good checkpoints. You guys see why I hate video games? Because every one of them is fucking broken garbage. It's not hard, Ray. It's just fucking bullshit garbage. That's what's annoying. But yeah, there's no way I'm playing this on the hardest difficulty. I'm not wasting my time doing this again. It's already annoying enough as it is.
To face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time.
Oh, don't worry. The lack of double jump working will do it for him.
Stop him, Kumo-kun. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before. I will do it again.
Why are there so many of you? Oh, get up! He takes 4 hours to get up. I don't understand how you do all this wild shit, but if you trip or fall, you're on the floor for 18 minutes. This is such fucking trash, dude. Just don't glitch me out and make me fall off, please.
Destroy him. Life is mine.
God, this sucks. This is like the most... For a game that's like fucking 5 hours, they sure padded this shit. They didn't think of padding any part of the game, but and then this... Whatever, man. Okay, I gotta go here fast, because he's gonna, lift this platform and fuck me up.
Destroy him. The woman is meaningless.
I can't move. Are you fucking kidding me? This is the worst, dude. This is the worst. Get away from the edge. I don't want to fight him at the edge because I'm going to get pushed off or some stupid shit. Okay, yeah, because I pressed X one time, huh? Oh my god, dude. It's so close. I'm gonna do the same light speed. I'm probably gonna see Infinity War next month, and hopefully the theater won't be packed. All of that for that. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. Kill her anyways, you idiot.
I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
Okay. Well, I guess she dies. This is... half the game is this fight. Let me guess, he's gonna have a full health bar? Cool, man. Best game.
She is holding you back.
Well, I mean, not anymore. She's fucking dead. Good fight, bro.
Rise above this. She means nothing.
Well, there's like lightning and shit, obviously.
You know where you came from.
Alright, come on, you cook.
I'll tell you!
Rise above this. She means nothing.
Man, it's...
But death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will kill you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it.
Oh, shit. Alright. God damn. Fucking kidding me right now with the shit? I also can't see a goddamn thing. Maybe it's because the game also doesn't load anything. Like, I'm assuming that you're supposed to see something on the building. I highly doubt the building is pitch black. Or this. Yeah, it's all, like, not loaded. Holy fuck. Alright, this is pretty sick. I'm not gonna lie, this is really sick. Can I stop mashing now, please? I like how his health bar didn't move the whole time.
You've taken everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do.
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
Scheme?
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic. And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer.
It's just a black screen.
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
That's the dark side. Is that... I guess that's the real Starkiller?
Been perfected.
All right. I wonder if I... I'm gonna try something. Please don't make me have to do the whole fucking fight again. I'm gonna see if I could do the light side or if I just ruined everything. I guess I should have watched the whole ending. Whatever. Game's 8 years old, could just YouTube it later. Man, what a terrible boss fight. Please, please, please tell me that there's a checkpoint right at the end. But it might actually be at the cutscene. Now that I think of it, last night when it got all wonky again, I quit during a cutscene. And when I came back, it was the cutscene. Save corrupted, start whole game over. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I really, really enjoyed this game up until the end. Yet again. And then they were like, let's introduce horrible mechanics and make you do the same thing 88 times. Also, the controls start to suck. Here we go. Noise, brah. I didn't realize that you could do this cheesy shit on the 360 as well. I've done it a million times on Xbox One games to avoid multiple playthroughs. But hell yeah.
Rise above this. She means nothing.
You don't know what kind of head she gives. She gives the good sock.
She is holding you back.
You don't understand. She's soft, not like sand. It's rough and annoying, and it gets everywhere.
Rise above this. She means nothing. Don't you want to?
Oh, Eternal, you haven't seen the Star Wars movie, so you don't know what I'm referencing. There's literally a like love scene of Anakin and Padme. One of the biggest poems of the prequels. It cuts to them. They're like in a like field and shit, and he's like, I hate the sand. It's rough, and it gets everywhere. Not like you. You're soft. And that's like the corniest, lamest shit in the world. Bye.
You're never gonna catch me.
Yeah, it's pretty incredible, Eternal. Also, Ray, when you played this, did you play it on the 360 or on the Xbox One? Out of curiosity, because you said this didn't happen to you. I didn't have any glitchiness with the first game, but this one has been a fucking disaster. So I wonder if it's just, I know a few backward compatible games kind of freak out. I wonder if this is one of them. That's the only thing I can think of. Because I feel like I would have heard this game is this broken. Xbox One, really? Huh. Soft women are no fun. This just reminded me, there's a song on the radio now where she's like, my love's electric, my love's electric, and blah, blah, blah. Shit is a banger. I need that song. Man, he would smell terrible. Between the flesh, the metal, the like rubber, leathery stuff. Yeah, the OG Xbox One, so maybe something about the X, maybe. Maybe the Xbox One X can't handle this crazy powerful 360 stuff.
You've taken everything.
To be fair,
me.
This game looks amazing for a 360 game.
Are not real.
They are real to me.
Oh, DDA, that was a while ago. This last sequence is terrible. This whole boss fight has been a fucking disaster.
Not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets. You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic. And then we'll show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer.
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
So this time, yeah, we'll do the light side.
The only one who knows if
the black ponytail, though, dude, the whole fight has been just pitch black. Vader's face didn't load, the building didn't load, it's just a black screen. Okay, so we'll do light side. Most likely get stabbed, but we got an achievement. I still have to do the dark side ending on the first game.
Get something to hold him.
Yes, General.
Nothing can hold him. I hope she's actually dead. Quick, Proxy, get me a stick.
I can't revive her. I'm sorry.
Ah, rip. Rip in peace.
I should have stayed here.
Quick, she might still be warm. Does Juno Mars is gay? I said that, I think, last night. Dude, great minds or something, right? Now he's got some serious blackheads. You smell like burnt flesh and lightning. Why does she look like a sex doll? I mean, it is the future past. Tell me he gets decapitated or something, no? I mean, she's a sex doll and he's a clone. It's fine, dude. Let people live their life. His kappa was detached from his head? Yeah. And the music got super loud, so you know it was serious. Hey, his ponytail's normal.
We'll send a dozen small freighters in all directions.
Oh, not all of it.
Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which...
Oh, is that just a string? I don't know.
Excellent. And the security detail?
We have it covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance.
Is she a hologram? Because...
You should be proud. May the Force be with you.
Who's this, Eternal? Oh, okay. If I could clone people, I'd clone Sam Witwer, so that seems legit. Fair enough. Yeah. He really looks like the Witcher 3 dude. I think his name, his government name, is the Witcher 3. I pull a Michael Keaton and clone myself to go do my jobs. Nice. Geralt of Rivia? I don't know who you're talking about. I just know him as The Witcher 3.
I let you live.
And you were a fool.
Tell me I'm a clone, but I chose to spare you. Maybe Coda's right. Maybe this is all a trick, a way to get me so confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live.
It's nice of them to give him his own little hot tub. Oh, never mind. Well, at least his posture is going to be fantastic.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
Oh, bye, frames. Eternal loves her vampire porn and D hates when I leave it on the coffee table. I read that as D hates it, so I leave it on the coffee table. Jesus, Lacey, nice. Oh shit, you're in the game. Is your name Lightspeed because you last forever with the ladies? Asking for a friend. Oh, Boba Fett. Oh, is the game not... I forgot Boba Fett. She says, why does your tattoo look like it says boy? One hand says music and one hand says box. Boy? Really? If I do that, that's awesome. If I flash it with quick fast. So we got both endings. Let's see what the rest of the stuff is. Why would you have hard difficulty, then medium, then unleashed? Come on, game designers. We got a lot of... At least it's like kill 10 enemies, kill 10 enemies, 3 enemies. It's not like the first game where it's like kill 586,000 enemies with lightning. Is it falling Gorog without crashing into any debris? Break all the coolant. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, so these will all have guides and be nice and easy. You've reached the top of the spire without falling once. Oh, good. They'll be fun in this game. First 10 challenges. Challenges. Gross. You know what? Let's, Alright, we're gonna stop this one here. So, once again, besides the very end, that was a really fun game. I now understand why people thought that there was going to be a third, and I don't know why it never happened. Because Boba Fett would have been... I could have been really cool. But yeah, I'm glad that I played these two games. Before I switch to Battlefront 2, I'm actually going to go back to the first Force Unleashed to do the second ending. Or... Let me try one thing. Because I just realized I quit out before we started the Dark Side ending. I want to see if I still have that checkpoint. I probably lost it. If I still have the checkpoint, I'll redo it with the dark side, but I'll let the cutscene play out. If not, then fuck it. I'm not redoing that whole fight, because it was horrible. It was so long, and the fact that I had to do it four times, because the game kept fucking me, was terrible. I'm not going to stream Corgan, or at least not tonight. The plan is, I'll do this, then I'll do the other ending on Force Unleashed 1. And then I'm going to do Battlefront 2 and try to get my hero ship achievement. God damn it, I have to redo the whole level, huh? Unless, let's just see. Let's see if it's, oh man, it is the whole thing, huh?
Don't go in there alone. The Dark Lord is...
No. I shall look at the ending on YouTube. Speaking of which, bye YouTube.